Oh my God. Oh my God, I look like ass. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh Jesus Christ. Ew. Oh my God, I don't even want to say. Ew, I don't even want to say my intro to my video. Because I look so bad. This is what you get when you wake up looking like Rickey. Oh my God. Ew. But, Hello, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's me, Rickey Thompson, and what is good? Yes, all right, I did that. Okay, so I just woke up, and yeah. Oh, wait, I should tell you guys what I'm doing. Yeah, you guys asked for it, so I'm giving you guys a day in the life of Rickey Thompson. That's how you say it. Yeah, I'm basically vlogging, my first vlog. And yeah, oh my God, look at my hair. What is this? I look like a black peacock. Like, what is this? Ew. But, anyway, I'm gonna cut that out. But, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna show you guys my life. My life is not that interesting, but I'm gonna show you guys what it's like anyway. But, yeah. Yeah. It's about... Oh, shit. It's like 2 o'clock. No. 2:10. Oh my God, I gotta go pick up my sister. She gets it at 2:20. Oh! Well, I gotta do that, so I'll see you guys there. Yeah. Okay. I don't know why I'm doing this. This vlog is gonna be a hot-ass mess, but you know what? Y'all asked for it, so I'm gonna give it to y'all, so. Okay. Right now, I am on my way to my sister's school, and I'm late as shit. Oh my God. This is what happens when you oversleep. And yeah, but I'm out here jamming to tunes, so shut up and dance with me. And I look like ass, so okay. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, yes. Shut up and dance with me. Oh, whoa, okay, I'm gonna stop. I hope I'm Craig, like, I hope Craig get in her school, like, oh God, oh Lord, red light, alright, I'll see you guys soon, bye. Guys, I'm at my sister's school right now, aka my old high school, and I honestly feel sick, like, being back here, like, I'm saying, oh my God, like, I'm back at my school, and this is just gross, like, I'm just like, ugh, like, ew, and I look like this, so I hope I don't see nobody I know. Because that'll be unacceptable. I will literally tell them, get the hell away from my car. Because I look like ass right now. So, yeah. Also, I'm still sick. That's a problem. Ooh, I look dark as hell right now. This is not cute. Okay, you know what? Okay, I'm human. Whatever. But I'm still sick. And, it's disgusting. Like, this is honestly disgusting. Oh my God, look at my sister. She is so cute. Oh my God, she better she can see me, because I'm not getting out. Get your ass. Hello? Carson. I'm gonna blow this horn. Hurry up. Look at her. She looks so, oh my God, why is she wearing a Nike shirt with a Michael Kors bag? Girl, get your life. Oh my God, there goes my sister. She's here. Yes, my sister.
People get mad at me one more damn time.
You know this is going on YouTube, right? This is a vlog.
My hair is not dead.
Girl, you're okay. Look at me. I'm wearing the same clothes I had on yesterday.
Yeah, that's nasty. You stink. Why are you doing a vlog like we have somewhere to be?
I'm vlogging. I'm showing you guys what it's like being in my life.
Yeah, being my bitch.
You know what? You're a discrimination to all people.
Oh, damn. I have to go to Cammie's.
For what?
I have a project.
And I'm supposed to drive you?
Oh.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I don't know. Look like. Like, honestly, I don't know what I need to do. Like, oh. Why are you wearing a Nike shirt with a Michael Kors bag? Who do you think you are? Who do you think would great? Who do you think you are?
Okay, I had an off day. What are you? You can't talk about me.
But boo, I have nowhere to go. You go to school.
But have you showered today?
No, okay. I had to pick you up. No, because I had to pick you up.
Still.
I'm just saying.
You picked me up at 2:20.
Yeah, because I woke up at 2:10. Okay? It's hard. Like, I was so sick last night. That Theraflu that Dad gave me, it made me sick.
Can you take that camera off? I don't like the cameras on me.
Well, I don't
care. And for my consent, you're supposed to give me the sign.
Carson, you're not relevant enough to have a sign consent.
It doesn't really matter.
I don't care. This is my channel.
I can see you.
I don't care. Sue me. Well, what money do you have?
You have
nothing.
Oh, God. Oh, my goodness.
I'm so frustrated right now. I don't need to pick you up anyway. Get a license already. Damn. Tired of picking you ungrateful-ass children. Tired of it. You sick.
Are you done?
No, I'm not done. It pisses me off that you get an attitude. You have nothing. Like, I'm being dead serious. Like, you're pissing me off. Like, for real.
Oh.
I'm not picking you up tomorrow, so there you go.
I don't have school tomorrow.
Well, okay. Okay, then. I don't give a damn. You ain't got school, so I'm not picking you up. If you even have school, you have to take the CAT bus. The K-A-T bus. That should be taken. The train. The tram of Raleigh.
Would you mind if I rode home with Cammie?
Why? What do you mean?
Like, she's in her car and I'm going to her house anyway.
Well, how long are you going to be there for?
For 2 hours.
Okay, well, maybe you need to jump in the car with her. I pick up this child and now, oh my God. Where is Cammie's car?
Tear her to,
oh my God, this is unacceptable. Look, I got locked Carson's doors and everything because she liked to yell. And she know I look like some type of sickness, so no. Is she answering? Exactly. She's not answering. I'm taking your ass home.
Like, she's down there. She just texts her. I wish you can come.
Then just get out and walk now. Because I'm stuck in traffic now. How far? Where's Cammie lives?
Raleigh, like 10 minutes from here.
Okay, well, I'm going to need for you to get out the car now and walk to her. Well, bye, Carson. Carson.
Should I bring my bag?
Yeah, bring your bag. Bring everything with you. Oh, my bad. Deuces. Look at you. I hit you with my car. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I did. I sure did hit you with my car. Sick tramp. All right, you guys. See you guys later. Damn. Okay. Damn, that was good. Hallelujah for that. Yes. Hello, you guys. Update, I am on the toilet right now, you know. Just like, you know, because I'm human. But literally, I've been thinking. And sometimes, like, when I'm on the toilet, I think a lot about things. Like, I just think. And I'm just like, wow. Okay, so basically, as you saw previously, I got chicken. And, like, literally, that was probably the second time I got it. No. The fifth time I got it this week, and that's so unhealthy. And, like, Coachella is, like, 9 days away. And, like, okay, I will say I don't have, like, a bad body at all. Like, I don't have a bad body, like, but I want to have, like, a good tone body, you know? And, yeah, I just can't do that. Because yesterday I did three, like, I kid you not, I did three push-ups, crunches, that type of workout type of thing. And I gave up and drove to get chicken. And then I ate it and then I went to sleep. Like, that's not healthy. That's honestly awful. You know what I mean? That's awful. And, like, I really want to get healthy. Like, I want to get fit. I want to have, like, a body on point. Like I want to look like Beyonce. I don't want to look like Michelle. I don't want to look like Michelle. I want to look like Beyonce. And I want to be bomb. Like, I want a bomb-ass body. But I can't get that body because I eat junk food so much. And, like, ugh, I don't understand it. It's so frustrating because, like, I want a bomb-ass body, but I can't get one because, literally, I eat all the time. Like, I want a body like David Beckham and not a body like who's fat? I don't know. Some actor who's fat. I don't know. But, like, I just want a bomb ass body. So when people look at me, they're like, oh my God, that guy is delicious and chocolatey, and I want a piece of him. Because I'm 19 and single. Like I'm just feel like I feel like I'm getting old, you know? I don't know. I should not be thinking about a relationship, but you know, sometimes I do want to be in a relationship and sometimes I don't, but I guess I'm having one of those days where I want to be in a relationship, but oh, I mean look at this right now. I mean like I wouldn't like put this in a relationship like but yeah, I'm just like oh, I need to get my life together. I just had sort of little toilet talks with Rickey. Yeah, so, yeah, I don't know what else to say. So I'm gonna shower and get myself together because right now Rickey Thompson's looking like a shit show. So yeah, I'm gonna shower. So okay, I'll see you guys later after I finish up here. So yeah, okay, yeah. Okay, so right now I am parked outside of Panera. Just eating my food, like, ooh, my sandwich and everything. But, so what happened? Shout out to Jasmine. I love you, girl. The girl who gave me my food. Like, I love her so much. But she was like, oh my God. Oh my God, you're Rickey Thompson. I'm like, yeah, that's me. Like, how are you? And she's like, oh my God. Oh my God. She's freaking out and stuff. And, like, I get this, like, all the time. Like, one person will freak out about me. And then the other person, like, the other people, like, around her won't know who I am. So she was freaking out. She's like, oh my God, this Rickey Thompson. And like the woman was like, who? Like this rude lady. Like, I was like, okay, girl. But she was like, who? And she's like, oh my God, it's Rickey Thompson. Brian, you don't watch Brian. She's like, I don't know who that is. Sorry. Like, what an attitude. I was like, okay, girl. You ain't got to know who I am, okay? So you ain't gotta know who I am, so. Like, I don't care. But it was so rude. And then like, because I'm just a drive-thru at Panera. By where I live. So, I'm like waiting to get my food. And like, you know, like the windows, like, you know how they stick your food out and they close the window. So the girl closed the window to go get my food. And then the lady who didn't know who I was kept opening the window, staring at me like I was sick or something. Girl, you ain't gotta do that. Like I should have said, may I help you? But I didn't want to be rude because I needed my food. And my mom always taught me, don't ever be rude to somebody who's giving you your food because they can spit in your food. And that's not cute. But anyway, that just warmed my heart that Jasmine, I love you, girl. It was so nice meeting you. Like, love you. But yeah, your little coworker, she was rude. I'm gonna sip the tea. She was rude. She was quite rude. So, but it is what it is. I got my Panera bread. It's bomb as hell. So yeah, I'm just sitting outside of Panera eating it because I have nowhere to go. I could go back home, but I was like, I'm getting out of the house. This woman over here is staring at me like, girl, you're wearing an all denim outfit with a denim skirt that literally is touching your ankles. So girl, don't stare at me. But she's saying needs some talking to the phone right now. But whatever. But yeah, I'm gonna finish my meal. And yeah, this is a boring ass vlog. Lord Jesus, you guys, I cannot wait to find some interesting things to do so I can show you guys what I do. But right now, this is what you got, y'all gonna get. I'm sorry about it. I'm sorry. I'm human. I'm sorry. But yeah, so I'm gonna finish my meal then. I guess I'm gonna go back home. So, okay. I am back here, you guys, with my mother.
What's been wrong?
Mom, do you think I'm a good son? Why are you so antisocial? Can you just say hello?
Okay, please, I'm tired.
Can you say hello to my vlog? Can you just say hello?
No, I look terrible. Nope.
Just say hello, Mom.
Hello.
Mother, that's very rude.
Hello, Ricky. Mommy's tired and I have a neck of bones.
My mom thinks she looks bad, but everybody's seen pictures of her. She looks flawless. But yes, this time of the day, I just come back home and I have little talks with my mom, like I always do. So yeah. So I'm going to be doing that now, and I guess I'll see you guys later when I do something else. I'm still vlogging, Carson. What is your problem? Anyway, I was very rudely interrupted.
What was that?
Hit me up. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Carson Ariel with a K. It's kind of
gay. Opportunist.
K-A-R-S-O-N Ariel. A-R-I-E-L. Why don't you do that?
You know you're irrelevant, right?
Whatever. You're irrelevant too. That's my chip. How long have you been recording?
I've been recording all day today.
We're doing what?
Vlogging.
And what have you been doing today?
I'm over it. Anyway, you know what I'm doing. I didn't stick no finger at you.
Yes, he did. Sorry about it. You're supposed to be.
I'm grown.
You're supposed to be a role model.
Carson, go to your room.
You're no role model.
Look at you. Looking like Casper the Black Ghost. You need to go.
You're looking like Casper the Black Ghost.
Okay.
Look, you're wearing way off my eyes. Looking like Pepto Bismol.
Sick and tired. You sick woman. Wearing all black. Looking like Capisha the Ghost. There you go.
Wow.
Look at Capisha the Ghost. Look at you. You actually like somebody's shadow.
I know you ain't talking. Look at those like whales on your feet. With those ugly shoes on.
Just look at her talk. Look at it. She's
Yeah, it's me. Carson T.
Carson, people want to know, when are you coming up with the YouTube channel?
I don't know. I'm scared that when I start one, I might get more viewers than my brother. So I don't want to outshine him.
You will never outshine me.
I love you.
Okay, well, that's enough. First of all, you got the wrong lyrics. You did not say that. But anyway, you know what? I'm just going to go now. Okay, so.
I know this vlog was boring.
Okay. Bye. Alrighty, you guys. This is the end of this vlog. I'm up here in my dad outfit. So, yeah. But I hope you guys enjoyed this little vlog. I'm just about to edit some videos, and I'm going to bed because I'm tired AF. But I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry if this was boring. But yeah, I do nothing. I stay in the house. But I like try to do something for y'all today. But anyway, you know, hey. But I love you guys so much. And remember, always remember, don't forget it. Peace, love, and swag money. Bye.